people go otherwise.
So I'm meeting my friends for brunch, but they're not here yet, so I'm just gonna be reading in my passenger seat because there's sun on the driver's seat, so I'm just trying to relax and chill before I have a lot of social interaction. No, I love talking with them, it's just today I feel kind of dead inside, but I still wanted to go out anyway because I think it might make me feel better. But yeah, I have been reading Fires Everywhere. Yeah, I really like it so far. It's like the first book that I've read in like years, and the diction isn't too hard, so it's very easy to read. It's very fast to read, and the story reminds me a lot of my hometown, so I really, really enjoy it so far.
Thank you.
So I've been sculpting for about 4 hours. I just took a break and was eating a persimmon in my kitchen by myself, and there's no one there to bother me. It was totally quiet and it was like really peaceful, so that made me happy. But yes, I will check back in a couple hours and we'll see what I get done by the end of the day. I'll probably stop sculpting at around 10 o'clock so I can work on my homework as well.